Art walks, art talks. Fashion sets in motion the collaborative pursuit of the Mindanao Art Fair to engage all forms of art in one inclusive fair. In this year's edition of MinArt, 8 designers of the Davao Fashion and Design Council collaborate with 8 featured visual artists to interpret paintings, sculptures, and mixed media works into wearable apparel. The fashion designers also interpreted Kublai Millan's art series in varied materials, techniques, silhouette, and textile surface decoration. This fashion artist collaboration creates a dialogue and presents a tangible expression that transcends beyond the confines of the artists and designers' classrooms, studios, and workshops. By doing so, they can articulate a collaborative vision expressed vividly in a diversity of interpretations. The showcase allows the audience to visually engage with the artists and designers' discourse and evolving perspectives. Indeed, Art Walks, Art Talks create a platform for artists and designers to walk their talk and their audience to talk back.
My name is Jong Tangiday, visual artist. Artwork na ko is Ninuno series. Fascinated magugo sa kanang kultura sa Pinoy, katong line asa tagikan, katong mga beliefs nila, katong mga practices. Ipagawas na ko sa akong artwork through painting ug sculpture and minsan installation art. Ang ginagamit na ko nga materials, katong mga discarded or kanang recyclable na mga wood. Hindi ka makapili, dili ka kapili kung unsa lang itong, pero hard, usually hardwood magin na siya. Kung unsa lang itong ihatag sa panahon sa imong wood, mura to niya, kuntahay. Nga, gikan sa naanod, ng mga driftwood, mga dagko, pagawa siya. Nag-suggest na ng wood sa imong buhat at sa iyaha. Katong kultura sa atong mga ninuno, mauna gina ang akong inspirasyon nga. Asa para sa kawa, pamilya na ako. Asa kagikan ni katong 16th century na ba nakakanlinyada sa akong pamilya. Dapat sa isa ka pamilya na mag-record. Muna medyo asa nakatanong. Mga ko nagigina, appeal na ako sa akong artwork.
I am Mindel Mira and I am fashion designer. And I am a creative director of Mindel Mira Couture. Actually, my piece is inspired by the Ninuno series of Mr. Jong Tanghiday. It's inspired by his sculptured and painting, and I translated it into a structured sheep dress with a digital print pattern. Actually, the materials of my piece is made of synthetic materials like Mikado silk and polyester linen. Actually, this exhibit represents our creation as a local fashion designer collaborated with the local artists. And this event is very important because I think by this exhibit, we present what is our arts and our aesthetic as designer and with the collaboration of the artists, local artists in Davao.
Hello. Maayong adlaw sa tanan. Ako dai si Lucas Raniola, usa ka visual artist. So, ako nga usa ka artist, kun hinduman nga gikan ko sa sinihan sa una mga advertisement ning lungtan akong pagpainting sulod na moabot ang mga 30 ka tuig. Ang ako ning painting karon nga gi-exhibit sa Mindanao Art Fair 2021 kini naguluhan nga bangkeruhan. Tungod kay ang bangkeruhan, makita na mo nga sa kalugar nga icon, halapad nga lugar. O ga, ganahan ko nga mapinting ako to tungod kay kinimanggon nga kinahanglan sa matag usa ka tawo, sa matag adlaw nila nga kinahanglan sa kusina o guban pa. Ang medium din akong ginagamit karon mao nga kining oil paint. So, ganahan ko ani kay kung tanaw ni mo ni siya, maka-blend ka or pinrepatungan ni mo kung magkamali ka. So, ang akong na-inspired ko ani nga akong i-entry nga painting kining bangkeruhan tungod kay ako makita since pa sa una nga doon ay mag-painting ngun ani nga mga subject kining nasa palingki. So, malipay ko ang tanaw. Muna nga kung ginaadto ni bangkeruhan, ginaadto nga time, kung ginapicturan. So makita na ko nga ang picture sa kining sulod sa bangkeruhan, nindot kayo, alang kong ipinting. So ingon ana ang akong ginahimo karon nga akong intrigue ko.
I'm Egay Ayag, owner of Styles in You, and a member of Davao Fashion and Design Council for 5 years. My artwork piece entitled Opposite Attract, inspired by Lucas Raniola's realism painting. In this collaboration, I created a two-piece, the Japanese-inspired high neck with structured bodies, and I created some floral applique patterned in different details. For Mindanao Art, it's very special. It's an opportunity and lucky because it's my first time working with the best of Mindanaoan art. I hope soon more collaboration.
Ako si Liz, usa ka art educator, at the same time, practicing visual artist, taga Davao. Ang title sa akong artwork for Mindanao Art 2021 is Pagsubang. Mostly sa akong trabaho, mixed media, it's using acrylic paints and thread. So, hand stitch ang ako ang texture sa akong pieces. Pagsubang, gikan siya sa karon na sitwasyon. Pagsubang sa adlaw is a blessing itself, a manifestation of prayer. Kay everyday murag daghan na kaayo ang mga nahitabo, and usually mga events pod sa life. So I look forward for every sunrise or every pagsubang, and bringing with me that hope of a better tomorrow every single day.
Hello, my name is Benji Panisales. I've been designing for more than 20 years now, and I used to work in Doha, Qatar as a fashion designer also. And now, since I came back for good last 2016, I'm here to start to build my own brand. So I'll be collaborating with Liz Lee. The title of her work is Pagsubang, which in English means sunrise. And according to her, this means, this reflects a new beginning or a new life, which also means the reborn. Prominent detail in her artwork is her thread works, her stitchings. So that's what really inspired me. And so in my piece, you will see a lot of stitchings also and some beads in it.
Si Jag Bueno, saka sculptor, pintor. Ang usual subject na ko sa ko ang mga artworks more on sa mga human interest, mga particular sa kaning mga lumads, mga moro, ug mga nasa urban communities. So kana ang nahimong subject na ko sa ko ang mga artworks. Kasi katong artwork, murag nag-send lang man kog artwork kong partner sa Edgar. Send lang nako tanan ang mga artworks nako. Gato gipili na niya ang kuan. Puro mga naong manggod ang iyang naganahan ng artwork. So gitaytila na namo to og bayho. Ang medium atong mga artworks nako fiberglass reinforced resin. Yeah. Kuan to siya sculpture, relief sculpture painting. Kung makita niyo sa akong artwork, more on kuan manggod emotion ba na may uban nagahimog portrait pero kuan lang kana kung unsa lang ang makita, pero para sa ko, gusto na ko makitaan sa viewers nga makita ang struggle sa kato akong subject.
Hello everyone, I'm Edgar Buyan of Edgar Buyan Couture. I've been a designer for quite a bit a while. I specialize in formals, wedding gowns, but I have also a second line, RTW, ready-to-wear, that specialize in culture and Filipino modern approach. The art piece I'm collaborating with is with Jag Bueno. The title of our collaboration is Baiho, in which we focus on the portrait sculpture. And the second design is a collaboration with Christine Gaed, in which we entitled Ang Apo at Ang Bulan, which focuses on the circular mandala patterns. Basically, most of the works that I made with the collaboration is I made different approaches by using different materials, different textures of the materials, like using the linen, and the other one is using the silk gazar. I already made some collaborations with other artists, but this time I think this is the most big event, and I'm so proud to be with this kind of event that we are with the big designs and artists of Mindanao.
My name is Victor. I'm from Tagum. I'm the owner of a Sining Mata Gallery. At the same time, visual art and music school. And I'm currently working in Tagum City Historical and Cultural Center as a resident artist. Ang artwork na ko is inspired by the visual art of Sulu Archipelago. So ang tawag ato is Lukis Sulam, leaf motif. Pero entitled na ako siya og imbuing presence. Ang medium na akong gigamit is acrylic on canvas, pero dili brush ang akong gamit ato sa pag-create sa lines and the circles. Na ako'y ginatawag na squeezer. Ang iyahang tumuyana is kanang needle sa syringe. So, ni-squeeze ni mo, maka-create ka a very fine lines and shapes and circles. So dili lisod maghimo og patterns. Now, kung tanaw na to og maayo ang Mindanao, diha ko na inspired sa culture nato because it's very rich. Ang stereotype man gud na mindset sa uban is ang Mindanao is very gubot kaayo. Kung i-relate nato sa artwork nako, dili siya kanang literal na presentation tungod kay tan-aw natong mayo beyond that literal presentation kung unsa ka richness ang Mindanao na makita pud nimo sa ako ang trabaho.
Hi, I'm Emmy Alexander Anglias. I'm a fashion designer and also an educator. I own Emmy Alexander Anglias Lux Couture House. I've been a designer for 20 years and currently I am focusing on my advocacy as a heritage-based designer. My design was inspired by Victor Dumaging's collection entitled Imbuing Presence. And my work is a reflection, or rather reflected on the concept of his imbuing presence. So this is an interaction between an artist and the designer who are both challenged by the contrasts and contradictions of an environment or an ecosystem of creativity, but also of reality. And this interpretation basically epitomizes the rebirth and renewal of sorts. So for this apparel, I use different material surfaces. Very prominent would be peau d'oie and also frosted organza. So the artwork was basically sublimated and heat pressed on the material surfaces, and then they were cut accordingly and were also burned in a way to seal the edges. And after that, they were assembled and overlaid one after the other. So this interaction between an artist and a designer, I think, is long overdue. And for the first time being at that in Mindanao Art Fair, we're able to have this opportunity to collaborate with each other. You know, not necessarily on the output itself, really, but I think it's more on the process. There's a dialogue between the artist and the designer, and we're able to some sort of like come up with a reflection out of that. And from there, the designer was able to interpret it in the work that I do.
Thank you. My name is Joel Yulamen. I'm from Santo Tomas, Davao del Norte. Maupod akong home studio. Akong pyesa para diri sa kini nga project ang habilin based sa mga fabric na sa diri nato sa Mindanao. Kaya ang matag eyepiece nato na may siya sariling design or pattern sa ilang fabric. So nahimo nako siyang inspiration kay matag pattern o matag color sa ilang fabric, naghatag siya simbolo sa ilang kultura. Ang medium ani is oil on canvas, ug ang kwanday ani ang fabric nga gigamit is fabric siya sa Maranao.
Hi, I'm Bamba C. Limon. I've been in this business for 38 years now. I am doing casual clothes, evening gowns, and corporate uniforms. My design is inspired by Joel Gulamen of his artwork titled Habilin. I made a gown using the langkit, which was in the artwork of Joel. The materials I use are Japan Husi, Ottoman, and a sublimated print materials. This is special because the artists and the designers collaborate with each other to produce a very beautiful creation.
My name is Christine Gaid. I am a visual artist. I have done, most of my works are with dots and mandala. So the title of the artwork that I am using in this collaboration is Pagsikat ng Buwan or Moonrise. I get the inspiration from the Davao Mount Apo. It has a Mount Apo formation, and it has a different Mindanaoan patterns that I used on the Mount Apo itself, and then at the back of that is the moon, so it's also called Pagsikat ng Buwan or Moonrise. So the different patterns are the different tribes of Mindanao also, which I got there. And I use acrylic in creating the patterns itself. The dots, I use the different dotting tools, so there are wooden pegs that I use, or there are certain tools that I use also to create the dots. So if you can see, the artwork has different dots. So aside from acrylic, I use those flowing medium to have the dot that is for the different patterns used in that. As we all know, we can see Mount Apo from Davao or from Mindanao. So it's a very distinctive feature of Mindanao. And the patterns are the different Mindanaoan patterns.
Hi, I'm Aztec Barba. I'm the owner of Patahian in Jensan and in Davao. Our business started in 1996, so it's been 25 years that I'm in the business. I'm exposed to shows here and abroad, and I'm happy with this collaboration happening with Mindanao artists. I'm having a collaboration with the Mindanaoan artist, Christine Gaid. The title of our collaboration is Si Apo at Si Bulak. We mixed the prints on the fabric by inspiring her mandala patterns and some Mindanaoan patterns and colors that are familiar with her. And after that, after our collaboration, we decided to combine it and it ended up to have a very nice silhouette and also a very expressive print. It is my first time to really have a collaboration with an artist in which we have to concentrate on her aesthetics and my aesthetics, and at the same time check on the details that can combine for me and for my artist Christine. And it's very challenging because mixing fashion and art, it is something that we really have to think of. And we really have to collaborate and talk about it.
Hello, ako po si Dennis Puson. Ako po ay visual artist based in Davao City. At nag-graduate po ako sa University of Mindanao with Bachelor of Fine Arts, major in painting. Ang artwork na napili namin kuna ng inspirasyon sa design ng ngayong fashion show sa Mindanao Art Fair ay ang title nito ay Low Suit. So yung painting na yon ay parang dinidibik no ng isang abogado or attorney na sa typical na scenario. Kaya yung kulay ng painting na rin yon, may tatlo siyang kulay na major na ginamit ko, yung yellow, red, tsaka blue, para ding magre-represent sa kulay ng watawat ng Pilipinas. Ginamit kong medium ay oil. Matagal ko yung ginawa kasi ako gumagawa ako ng painting, parang go with the flow lang ako. Kung ano yung maisip ko na flow ng painting ko, yun din yung susundin ko. Pumasok sa isipan ko na mapinta lang ako ng isang muka, parang ganun. Tapos lumabas na sa isipan ko yung concept, parang ganun ako magpinta eh. Along the process, parang doon ako naghahanap ng inspirasyon. Kasi parang pag nagpipinta ka, bigla na lang may inspiration na pumapasok sa isip mo, or so kaya mo, pwede mo yung i-incorporate yun sa painting mo.
Hi, I'm Doji Batu. I'm one of the duos in Patahian. We are 25 years in the business, and I've been a fashion designer since then, and I've been doing shows here and abroad. And I've been representing Philippines also in international shows. For this project, I am collaborating with Denise Buson with his artwork entitled Lawsuit. I am inspired by his swirls, and this is what I'm gonna do with my prints in my outfit. The main material for my garment is gazar. So Denise Buson did the hand painting for his swirls from his artwork, Lawsuit. Now, because I was inspired greatly by these swirls, I used elastic bands and made a chain out of it and did a cage skirt we are naming my garment, our collaboration, Caged Elastic Swirls. This is my first time collaborating with an artist, and even though we are from a different field of art, I know that we worked hard hand in hand to make a very nice garment for you.
Beta Studio, we specialize on sustainable printing. We do bespoke wallpaper, it means customized wallpaper. We do canvas printing for photographers and art designers. We provide quality prints for them. We're proud of that what we use are sustainable printing machines. That shows that what we produce are eco-friendly for the environment and for the city itself. So that is Beta Studio. Beta Studio collaborated with Davao Fashion Design Council and Mindanao Art to showcase the art and the designer's work, showing that we here in Davao could provide quality dress, fashion design dress, and we could see that the prints are really fine and really full in details and sharp, crisp, showing that you don't need to go anywhere. You can just be here in Mindanao and print your fabrics or your fashion fabrics customized and quality for export or local domestic products. Beta Studio also likes to thank Mindanao Art for inviting us to join this big event and showcasing our products to the community of artists and fashion designers. Thank you very much, Mindanao Art. I hope we could be given another chance to showcase our products and our print services on the next event. And hopefully it will be much more better. The pandemic will be over, and then we could more showcase the possibility and the limitless possibility of prints here in Davao City.
I've long been wanting to collaborate with designers kasi ang idea of spreading our art through fashion because it's wearable, and imagine your art being part of a living human being na gumagalaw, naglalakad, nag-i-interact. So it would have been nice to spread the message of your work in a wearable kind of art. So this art walks and art talks is a good way of sharing our art to a broader audience, to the masses, to practically everybody. It's exciting for us visual artists to collaborate with fashion designers, because imagine the kind of art that they do in iba sa perspective ng the way we take our subject. It gives a new perspective. Kaya I'm sure the output would be something for our audience to behold. We've put so much thought in the making of our art. Here we are spreading it to everybody by showcasing it in a wearable form. We hope that our messages of hope and love and peace would go into your homes, into wherever you go, into whatever it is that you do. I hope that when you wear it, you would also feel the emotions that we've put into our work.
Subang is a two-piece crop top and cigarette cut pants inspired by Cebu series of Kublai, and I use digital printing for my color details. I choose Seaball because of the color combination and the vibrant and the pattern. It's perfect for my design inspiration.
So for Kublai series, I took after the Paru Paru series of Kublai, and it's the same technique that I used, basically overlaying and assembling the printed image of the artwork. With that as well, I actually took on the idea of movement, the different paru-paru in different sizes and a different orientation, were actually overlaid as well. My collaboration with Kublai is about the Galactica series. The collaboration is very mythical, I say so, because first, Galactica is about colors, pure joy, and on the other side, it's about futurism. So it's a great honor to be working with Kublai.
The Kublai Millan's inspiration is from his painting titled Provincia. So I made a modern Maria Clara with the sublimation of his artwork in the dress and in the skirt, using Japan Hussi and a satin material for the skirt.
My collaboration with Kublai Millan is from his artwork, his New Balance. I am inspired by the seemingly flawless and figureless and full of curves from his art piece. So I did a non-figure hugging garment for this, and I just like the color, so I put digital, and we did a digital sublimation to the material, and you can see it from the garment.
I'll be interpreting the brown flower series. I specifically requested this to be interpreted because my love for flowers. In most of my pieces, I apply. I usually incorporate flowers or floral prints on most of my other pieces.
For Kublai's design inspiration, it is the paru-paro. It's more on the circles. It's also like the mandala. I love the colors. But instead of using the circular pattern, I made an outfit that's tailored, that's chic, and made the mandala patterns as an accent of the suit.
Kublai Millan's interpretation of the bull. The bull represents wealth, courage, and overall power. So I'm creating a two-piece matador-inspired exhibit piece with architectural sleeves and sublimated fabric.
Visual artist with Kublai Millan and 8 Mindanaoan fashion designers celebrating an artistic synergy with a fashionable spin. Here are visionaries of boundless art, fashioning sublime inspirations. They are rooting in Mindanao's passionate artistry and soulful creativity. All these and more are in Mindanao Art Fair 2021 collab series, where art and fashion walk the talk.
salamat, ilaw ng kapayapaan, lumiliyab sa pusong dalisay magmahal.